Brooklyn!
Just like those buildings, I've been standing ever since. It's been a long,
and I remember when she came to me. Oh, 5'6", 17-year-old, seeming shellac corpse stacked against the wind.
Remember, life should not be easy for any. While life. Some this hard for this many.
Why are grown ass women acting like little ass girls? Boys posing as men acting like they know the meaning of the world, so afraid to admit they know nothing.
I told her that I loved her. Not in the way that last night became another story in the hallway. Not in the way her black and blues pursued soft kisses and apologies. There were no I'm sorry's.
And you probably never heard this, but even though I've never given birth to anything other than spoken verses, I ate for these babies like my cervix spreaded for them to surface. I love with the passion, like I suffered contractions to have them. And every time one dies, my uterus cries.
More Africans to sell on our rice boxes, more Colombian blood to sweeten our coffee, more exotic, more Asians to skin trade in our magazine, more Muslims are gonna have to be demonized. I said more Muslims are gonna have to be demonized. It's they learn to love Virginia Ham.
Bless how we stand in the foreground of an American stage play. We were cast as an extra's understudy. Again, in the foreground. The bastard seed of forefathers scorned now by our forefathers for disrespecting our single mothers in public.